Hello, and welcome back to Arcane. Today I will show you how to pacifistically retrieve Grave Tomb from the Dark Elves. So there are Dark Elves, and if you try to go here, they will basically bother you. Option 2, option 2, option 3, option 1, option 2. You can go in, you can go out, and now you can even resurrect this professor, however he will never be in Tyrant. You can also question him and get some dialogues. But it's kind of it. Like, if you resurrect him, you will never meet him in Tarant. Isn't this person see me? No, okay. Good. So ideally I would have more fatigue. But it's okay, I can do on zero. Like, I fucking care at this point. When they are face other direction, you can easily sneak by. And turn base. And once in turn base, you wanna go. And go out. We don't have stamina to explore this dungeon. But if you would have full stamina, not like me, teleport all over the place everywhere. You could basically go further, deeper, and explore slightly more. Once you're out with the gravestone, wait, this gravestone. This will take a moment. I wish you could use numbers to at least select dialogue options. By making all followers move a little, you at least make sure you take everyone. We need to wait for 26 Fatish before teleport. Oh fuck, that will be freaking 28. I recover 3 at the time. And with 25 I will fall unconscious before triggering spell. I need 26. Why? Because this game is retarded. In my opinion, you should have infinite fatigue. This is fucking idiotic. At least for utility spell. This is basically fast travel spell. I'm sorry. Yeah, I lost consciousness. No, no, I didn't. Perfect. So here we go, this is the woman that wanted this grave retrieved, show it, you can treat that Miss Wilsburby, I want to buy it, and then this is final price, you will not get more. I think this quest gives you negative alignment because you basically desecrated grave, yes, minus 5. And see you, thanks for watching.